We're back with more WWF Superstar Shirley. Mr. Perfect, your conscience must be bothering you now as a result of reviewing those activities.
No conscience whatsoever, McMahon. The simple fact is that Ric Flair is once again the World Wrestling Federation champion.
I see. As we listen to sensational Sherry's vocals, Shawn Michaels on his way to the squared circle. You talk about conceit and talk about arrogance. Shawn Michaels might even come close to your level now, Mr. Perfect.
Yeah, he's the heartbreak kid. This guy breaks hearts all over the country.
Sensational Sherry along with Shawn Michaels. And take a look at the mirror, would you?
Take a look at what's inside the mirror. Look at there.
Oh, please.
This guy's got it all together.
Very scary, Sherry. Shawn Michaels, and as a matter of fact, Shawn Michaels happens to be a part of the current edition of the WWF magazine with Tatanka on the cover. Well, on the inside, you can see Shawn Michaels. Does he really hate women? I don't know, does he? I don't know anything about him. I mean, it seems as though there's some sort of mutual admiration with Sensational Sherry.
But women do bother him, I think, you know?
They bother him?
Yeah, they get in his way. You know, everybody wants to touch him. Everybody wants to see him. Everybody wants a piece of Shawn Michaels. He's the heartbreak kid.
Oh, really? What about Sensational Sherry? I don't exactly see a lot of men hanging around Sensational Sherry. Is that because she's not all that sensational, or is that because Shawn Michaels might take them to task as a result of it?
Maybe a little bit of both.
I see. Look at Shawn Michaels here. Unquestionably a master tactician. Michaels having this young man, Ross Greenberg, chasing him around the ring, making sure that he got in the ring before Greenberg and then setting him up. Just as he did again, right there.
And speaking of great tacticians, McMahon, Ric Flair this Monday night will be via satellite from Charlotte, North Carolina, on primetime, courtesy of WJZY Channel 46 in Charlotte. We will be hearing from Ric Flair, the WWF champ.
I suppose I'm supposed to give a woo. Oh, look at that. What is that coming from her nose, connected with her ear?
I'm not too sure what that is.
I don't know, Sensational Sherry with her own tactics about ringside. That's enough to divert anyone's attention away from a matchup.
That's exactly what it is.
And yes, the mirror, heart-shaped mirror for the heartbreak kid.
What's this? Look at yourself, Hush.
Come on,
Hush.
Oh, no.
Nice shot.
Wow. Could you believe that? Shawn Michaels, wait a minute, Ross Greenberg driving Michaels to the, yes, Ross Greenberg working into the midsection, upstairs now, Greenberg giving Michaels a ride to the buckle. Here he comes, Greenberg coming in a little too slow. And again, you see the tactical efforts of Shawn Michaels paying off.
What a great wrestler.
He is that.
All the confidence in the world. Don't you wish you had that kind of confidence?
Well, you can call it confidence, you can call it arrogance. Whatever it is, Shawn Michaels is loaded with it.
You got it.
There's another, I started to say good look, another look of some kind of that nastiness coming out of Sherry's left nostril.
There it is.
And the cover, this should do it for Greenberg. It does indeed. So Shawn Michaels with his manager, Sensational Sherry, once again victorious. You know, one day, I would suspect that there's a competitor in the World Wrestling Federation that will get his hands on Shawn Michaels and mess up those pretty looks.
Don't be so sure.
All right, let's go back and take another look at the way Shawn Michaels finished off Ross Greenberg.
Nice drop kick by the Heartbreak Kid. A beautifully executed suplex. And there it is. Forget about it, McMahon. It's over.
Well, how about this? Shawn Michaels, checking out Shawn Michaels, standing by right now in the event center, Sean Mooney.
You think Mooney and Michaels are related?